Amen. Isang mapagpalang gabi po muli sa bawat isa. Ngayon po ay muli ay Friday at tayo po muli ay magbababad po sa presensya ng ating Panginoon. Amen. Nawa po na ang araw po ng Friday ay hindi lang po basta maging routine natin na, uy, Friday na naman. Merong kantahan, merong tugtugan. Pero dapat po, tuwing Friday, meron tayong, kumbaga, excitement na nararamdaman na ito yung oras para magbabad tayo sa presensya ng Panginoon. Para magpuri tayo sa ating Diyos na buhay. Amen? Kaya po sa gabi pong ito, aawitan po natin ang ating Diyos. Hindi lang po basta awit na nanggagaling lang po sa ating mga bibig, sa ating mga lalamunan, pero po yung awit na ninanais po ng ating Diyos ay yung awit po na nanggagaling po sa ating mga puso. Amen? Dahil po, meron po tayong Diyos na nagmamahal sa bawat isa. Naniniwala po ba tayo doon? Amen. Ating Diyos po, minahal po tayo simula pa po noong una. Basahin po natin, alam ko po, kabisado po natin itong verse na to, John 3:16. Ayan, dito po natin makikita yung gaano tayo kamahal ng Panginoon. Amen? So minsan, binabasa lang natin to pero hindi natin naiintindihan ano ba talaga yung sinasabi sa verse na to. So sabi dito, for God so loved the world. So dun pa lang po, makikita po natin kung gaano tayo kamahal ng Panginoon. Diba? For God so loved. Hindi lang sinabi dun na ang for God loved the world. So hindi lang, may so pa. So ibig sabihin, grabe talaga yung pagmamahal ng Panginoon sa bawat isa sa mundong ito, sa atin. 'Di ba? For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son. So ganun po kamahal ng Diyos ang bawat isa sa atin. Willing siyang ibigay yung nakaisa-isa niyang anak. Amen. Kung tayo meron tayong isang anak, willing ka bang ibigay yung anak mo? Ialay yung anak mo para sa iba. So medyo mahirap po yun. Pero ang Panginoong Diyos, hindi po siya nagdalawang isip. Dahil yun nga, nandyan yung pag-ibig niya sa atin. So grabe po yung love na pinaparamdam sa atin ng Panginoon. That whoever believes in Him shall not perish but have eternal life. So titingnan po natin kung maiisip po natin, binigay na ng Diyos yung kanyang kaisa-isang anak. Meron pa po ba tayong dahilan para hindi maniwala sa Kanya? So, dapat po maisip natin na, yes Lord, ganun mo ako kamahal. Binigay mo sa akin yung nag-iisa mong anak. So, maniniwala ako sa'yo na buhay ka, na tapat ka, na nandyan ka parati para sa akin, na mahal mo ko. Amen? Kaya po sa gabi pong ito, we will celebrate at magbababa tayo sa presensya ng Panginoon. Nawa po na bawat isa po dyan sa ating mga tahanan, habang nanonood po tayo, nakikinig, ay maranasan po natin ang pagkilos ng Panginoon sa gabi pong ito. Amen.
Further than the answers from the waves, take wicked, no, my sin and brokenness. And you gave me love, you gave me love. I can see better days ahead. Our land will dance again because of you. Voices will be heard, shouts of joy. You've done mighty things. Let the nation say you keep me love. Say. Where I belong, put within my heart a brand new song. So you gave me love, you gave me a love, offer my life a brand new start. You gave me a love sent straight from heaven to my heart, further than the east is from the west. You've taken all my sin and brokenness. So you gave me love, you gave me love.
Ng nakaupo pa sa gabi pong ito sa ating mga tahanan, inaanayahan ko po kayo. Tayo po ay tumayo. Amen. At pupupuri tayo sa ating Panginoon. Let's give our best praise, best worship sa ating Diyos dahil po mahal tayo ng ating Panginoon. Amen.
Sing. You gave me a love that caused my heart to overflow. You gave me a love much deeper than I ever know. You set my feet where I belong. Put within my heart a brand new song. You gave me a love, my life's a brand new start. You gave me a love, sent straight from heaven to my heart. Further than the east is from the west. You're taking all my sin and brokenness. I can see better days ahead. Our land will dance again because of you. Voices will be heard, shouts of joy. You've done mighty things. Let the nation sing. You gave me love. You gave me love.
Oh, thank you for your love.
You gave me love. You gave me love. voices will be heard, shouts of joy. You done by
let the nations say,
let the nations say,
oh,
you gave me love. You gave me love.
Pag-ibig na ating Diyos.
You surrounded me with the songs of praise. You have brought me to this place. Now your love and grace move within my life. Now your message is my life. Love is beautiful. Your love is beautiful. It's the reason why I sing all around the world. Let the praise begin.
Let the world praise Him.
All around the world, let the praise begin. In the house of God, this is where I'm meant to be. Your love is beautiful.
Your love is beautiful.
Your love is beautiful. It's the reason why I sing. All around the world, let the praise begin. Sing all around the world, all around the world, let the praise begin.
All around the world,
let the praise begin.
I am planted.
I am planted in by the waters, and I am living for the King. I have found my place in the house of God. This is where I'm meant to be.
Oh, your love.
Your love is beautiful.
See, your love is beautiful.
Your love is beautiful.
It's the reason why I sing. All around the world, let the praise begin. Your love is beautiful. Your love is beautiful. It's the reason why I sing. All around the world, let the praise begin.
All around the praising.
All around the world, let the praise begin. Sing all around the world. All around the world.
Praise
begin. All around the world, let the praise begin.
Hey! 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 glory, we praise you. Oh, we worship your name. Oh, we celebrate your goodness. Come on, church, let your worship fill. Oh, we praise your name, Jesus. Thank you for your Holy Spirit. Thank you for the fire. Oh, let your presence, Lord, fill us now, Jesus. Oh, God, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Mga kapatid, sa gabi pong ito, patuloy po nating bibigyan ng papuri at pagsamba ang ating Diyos. Patuloy nating damahin ang presensya ng Diyos sa bawat isa. Amen? Tunay nga po na sa presensya po ng Diyos, meron pong kagalingan, may peace. Naguguluhan ka man ngayon, ano man yung problema mo, naiisip mo na gusto mo nang mag-quit, gusto mo nang sumurrender. Pero po sa presensya po ng ating Diyos, lahat po yan ay mawawala sa isip mo. Papalitan niya ng Diyos ng victory, ng success na kinakailangan mo. Amen? In Hebrews 12, verse 28 to 29, sabi niya po dito, "Therefore, since we are receiving a kingdom that cannot be shaken," amen? Naniniwala po ba tayo doon? Na-receive na po ba natin yun? Yung kingdom na cannot be shaken. Kung nasi-shake ka man ngayon, ano man yung shakening sa buhay mo, i-receive natin yung kingdom na nanggagaling sa Panginoon. Yung hindi na siya shake, cannot be shaken. Amen? Let us be thankful and so worship God acceptably. Purihin daw po natin ang Diyos na katanggap-tanggap. Ano po ba yung katanggap-tanggap na papuri para sa ating Diyos? Yung pong hindi lang basta umaawit, hindi lang basta nagtataas ng kamay, kundi po yung galing sa puso, yung umiiyak yung puso mo sa pagpupuri sa ating Diyos. With reverence and awe. 29, "For our God is a consuming fire." Amen? Pag nakita po ng Diyos na ang puso natin ay naglulong sa presensya ng ating Diyos, we will pour out His fire sa bawat isa. Amen? Kaya po sa gabi pong ito, let's open up our hearts. Buksan po natin ang ating puso. Purihin po natin siya ng buong puso, ng buong kaluluwa, yung buong lakas. Dahil po lahat po ng ating pagsamba ay nararapat lang po sa ating Diyos.
More and more.
our hearts. Consume us with your fire, oh Jesus. Oh, we worship your name. We worship your holy name. Lord, your presence. There is nothing like your presence, Lord. Oh, God, let it burn. The fire in our hearts. Let it burn. Let the fire in our hearts. Let the fire in our hearts. Oh, God, we praise your name. We worship your name. Oh, come and sweep through this place, Lord. Come and sweep through this place, Jesus. Let your presence overflow. Let your presence. Fortify. Oh, thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, yes, Lord. Oh, yes. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Like a fire shut up in my bones. What a world to know. You are God. The passion burning deep within. What a world to know that you live. Yeah, yeah. Let your breath saturate every part of me, make me new. Let your spirit come and move within, fill me once again. Lord, you are all I want. Oh, all I want, Lord. Let your presence come and saturate every part of me. Lord, you are all I want.
Let your fire, let your fire, let your fire. I want more of you, God.
control. I want more of you, God. I want more of you, God. Set a fire.
Oh, set a fire. That I can't contain. That I can't control.
Lift up your voice.
I want more.
Lift up your heart.
I want more of you, God.
Yes. Sickness and disease.
In
Jesus' name.
I want more of you.
Heal all the disease and sickness, Lord. Because of your presence. Because of your fire, Lord. All the works of the enemy. We rebuke all the works of the enemy. Because of your presence, Jesus. Let your fire. Let your fire.
Celebrate!
afraid to worship Him. Give your best breath. You gave me a love that caused my heart to overflow. You gave me a love much deeper than I ever know. You set my feet where I belong. You'd win in my heart a brand new song.
You gave me a love, opened my life a brand new start. You gave me a love, sent straight from heaven to my heart. Burden and the ease just from the way. Taking all my sin and brokenness.
You gave me love.
You gave me love. You gave me love.
You gave me love.
My heart to overflow.
Thank you for your love.
You give me a love much deeper than I ever know. You have set my feet where I belong. Pull within my heart a brand new song.
Give me love.
You gave me a love over my life a brand new start. You gave me a love sent straight from heaven to my heart. Burden and ease is from the way. Taking all my sin and brokenness.
You gave me love.
You gave me love. You gave me love.
I can sing. I can sing better days ahead.
And we'll dance again because of you. Voices will be heard in shouts of joy.
Salamat sa gabing ito, Lord God, for your presence, Lord God, na pinaranas mo sa bawat isa, Lord God. Thank you for the fire that you gave, Lord God. Lord, salamat, Panginoon, sa iyong pagmamahal sa bawat isa, Lord God. Lord, muli, Panginoon, sa gabi pong ito, Lord, tanggapin mo, Panginoon, ang aming mataas na pagpupuri, ang aming mga pagsamba, Panginoon, ay para lamang sa iyo, Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you, Jesus. We praise you, we honor you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Muli, magandang gabi po sa bawat isa. At magkita-kita po muli tayo sa ating Sunday service, 9 a.m. po ng umaga. Maraming salamat po. God bless po sa bawat isa.